story tonight is about a train that wouldn't move. You know, there's no love that can compare with the mother's love. I'm reminded of a lady that received the news one day that a son was in critical condition in a hospital about 200 miles away. You know, trouble don't have no certain time to knock at your door. It'll come sometime early in the morning. It'll even come when you're not prepared for it. But this lady went down to the train station to board the train, but she didn't have a ticket. But the conductor told this lady, he said, "You're gonna have to have a ticket in order to ride this train." Say, yeah. But after the conductor turned his head, the lady still wanted to get to her son. She slipped on the train anyway. Oh, yeah. And as the train went on down the road, as a usual routine, the conductor came around to pick up the tickets. When he got to this old lady, he said, "I told you, you were gonna have to have a ticket in order to ride this train." Oh, yeah! Just about that time, he reached up and pulled the emergency cord and let the old lady off in an open field. Oh, Lord. Then he turned back around to pull that same cord to start the old train up again. But the train, the train, the train would move. He said, "I know what's wrong with it." He got out and he got a broom and began to sweep the rocks from under the wheel. Then he got back on the train and he pulled. He pulled. Train sure would move. I know what's wrong. He got out and he got a shovel and began to put some more coal on the engine. Got back on. He just knew that would work. And he pulled. But the train still would move. You know, there's always a Christian somewhere around. Just about that time, an old preacher that was on the back of the train got up and went to the conductor. He said, "I want to tell you something. I saw you when you pulled the cord. But let me tell you one thing. Come here. You see that lady down there?" He said, "You see that lady down there?" He said, "Ever since you put that lady off the train, she didn't stop going down. And this train
sure ain't gonna move."
Oh, yeah. He said, "I got something else to tell you, conductor." He said, "I'll tell you about this lady's card." He said, "This lady's card is longer than yours. Your card only reaches He could hear the lady singing an old familiar song. And this is what she said. She said, oh,